is because by the end of today, there'll be 8 suicides in a wonderful country. Diverse, accepting, multicultural, dynamic country like Australia. It's a wonderful country. We only have to look at some of the things that are going on in other countries, which are now starting to creep into this country, to appreciate the beautiful place that Australia is. But as great as this country is, there's 8 people every day in Australia that are ending their lives. Then 6 of them are men. 6 of the 8 suicides a day are men. That is fundamentally telling me something is not right. Because, in my experience again, the ability to talk, the ability to ask for help, the ability to reach out and go to a GP and say, mate, I don't feel well today. Something's not right. I can't put my finger on it. I can't go to a mate. Or I didn't, and I wouldn't go to a mate to say, Pete, I need to grab you for a coffee. Can't work out what's going on at the moment, but something's not quite right. I didn't do any of that. And unfortunately, a lot of men do the same or make the same choices because of the fear. The fear of what men, our mates, other influential men in our lives, our bosses, our colleagues, our teammates, our coaches, our brothers, our uncles, our sons, will think of us if we talk about these things called emotions, feelings, sensitivities. It's really, really important, irrespective of our age, that we can do that.